Good morning. It is, I think, March 9th, and we still have like a foot of snow on the ground in some places. You see it's plenty light out. It's like 7 a.m. Daylight savings time started last night. Well, I don't know if you can see her. Oh, there she is. One of my cats likes to follow me when I go let the chicks out. Good morning, girls. I say the same things to them every day, basically, so that they have a clue of what to expect. Have a sliding door into this one. Here, watch. Here they come. It's roly-poly. Is that Rorschach? Blondie the second. He's a little dirty. And Runt. And Noon. Come on, Cleo. One more. Come on, Cleo. And Cleo. Right. And then the other coop has three. This beauty here is Brownie. And that one, I think, is Henrietta there. And Peggy's still inside. Come on, Peggy. Peggy's always late. Come on, girls. Come on, everybody. Let's go. Come on, Peggy. Come on out. And they follow me while I'm walking down the path. Almost on top of me. Come on, girls. Yeah, come on, Runt. Let's go. And there's the kitty. She's accompanying us to the house. Everybody, let's go. Right, Runt, we gotta go. And we go on the porch and we get them some food and water. Okay. Sorry about jostling the camera. Alright, they're all over here. With no grass and very few bugs right now, they're very dependent on their food. Something came and ate what was left in their bowl last night, so I'm an idiot for leaving it out. Get you some more. This is just wild bird feed. I use as scratch. It's got cracked corn in it, millet, black sunflower seeds, a couple other things. And they really like it. They prefer it over the chicken feed, really. Okay, so we're missing two slow pokes. And closing this up. This is what they do every day. There are the two slow pokes. Peggy's got the limp because she got hurt. And she has a toe that didn't heal right. But she's fine otherwise. In spite of a hawk attack. She's over there by the water, coming around the side. You can see she's missing some feathers near her butt. And Cleo was last. So they have their pecking order. Cleo's near the bottom. That's one of the reasons she came out last. And they eat. Pretty soon they'll go out and rummage along the side of the driveway and try and find what they can. Hopefully they won't eat the tulip leaves, because I don't think that's healthy for them. You can just hear them eating right now, but sometimes they make little cooing noises at each other too. Huh? See? Alright guys, thanks for the posing for the camera.